Ooh, I'm riding. Sorry, this is so new to me, and third person is definitely better than first person with riding. Oh yes. Hello and welcome back to Outlaws of the Old West. And let's check if there is the raider, not raider, bandits right outside, but doesn't seem like that in case. Nice. I gather a little bit stuff last night or last evening, getting lot of arrows in here, 200, almost 300. Getting a little bit later, and today I'm gonna make that sawmill. What was in here? Table saw. Let's make that, and then I think about to getting that horse, because I think I need lasso for horse, but I'm not sure what else I needing, and how it's gonna be working to get that horse. I'm not sure about that at all. So that is gonna be new stuff to me and try that. And then I think about to also building a little bit bigger house to myself, because this is really small. But let's put these on down. Let's see what is this kinda. Have to remember a little bit what this piece for what was. Okay, that is okay. Nice here. So I need planks, and I forget what for I need planks. I think I need for everything else to what I want to make. So I can make paper and planks in here. But before that, let's go and find horse and get that to myself, because that is gonna be really nice to travel. This map is huge, and it is a little bit painful. Okay, I was thinking that was raider. It is a little bit painful to travel with your foot only. So I'm thinking about that might be nice increasing my speed with horse. But first, of course, I need to find that. That is sheep. There is bear. And I think I saw a couple of horses around somewhere here. That is deer. Let's see if I can find that and take that over. Come on. That horsey? That look like horsey. That look like deer. Okay, I see one horsey here, and it look like white or gray. Ooh, that is so cute looking. Okay, let's see how this working. Okay. Okay. Oh, okay, don't throw again. Okay, don't catch that. This is difficult. Okay, don't get that. Then don't scare him off. Oh, okay. Left mouse in red area. Oh, that was just in time. Oh, I get horse. Is that so easy? Is that real? Okay, can I... How I... not latch him? Okay, take all items open. Oh, there is... Okay, run, horsey, run! Are you following? Nice. Okay, let's go. There is raiders right way on there. I don't want them kill my horse already. Just get that. Okay, I think we are on safety. Let's see, so holding E on horse, take all items. Open mount inventory, name mount, give water, follow, stay, lead. Okay, follow. But open mount, okay. There is inventory, there is saddle, there is... I'm riding! Sorry, this is so new to me, and third person is definitely better than first person with riding. Oh yes, I have horse, and look how fast I am. I'm catching this, that look like antelope. Is that deer or antelope? I think that was the antelope. Okay, but now I can really fast travel around world. This is nice, and I see horse stats under my stats on there. So he have health, energy, thirst, hunger, and level. Okay, that is nice. Can I use? Okay, I can use bow. Bit riding. Oh, this is amazing. Little bit hard to shoot, but I taking this. If I can kill this deer. Oh yes. Okay. Let's get that hide and stuff out of here. Nice, because I need that hide. Oh my jeez, this horse is gonna be helping me so much with traveling around this map. This map is huge, and with my own feet, it's gonna take a long time to go anywhere. And this is amazing. Oh, my horse are level up. Can I access inventory on... Oh, F key can access inventory on your horse when you are riding. That amazing health. I don't want that be dying. Let's put even on health and energy. Oh yes, I have horsey, and he can jump too. Woohoo! Okay. sorry. My little girl get out of myself. I was riding on younger age, so horses are near to my heart. Okay, you can stay. Okay, I don't like third person in on time, so he's getting thirsty. Stay. And give water. A bucket is required to give water. Okay, so I need to make bucket to give him or her. To give her water, and I think I need to something to where I can give him to food to. So that is next thing to figure out. Where is that stuff? I think it was in my crafting menu. I saw at least this horse post. Okay, let's craft that. And what's that? Simply throw to water. Yes, that. And how I get food. Okay. Let's see where I want to put that. I want to maybe put in next to water in here. Okay, bring a lassoed horse to attach. Do I need to really lasso her, or did it is working? Okay, I'm gonna figure out name later on. How I... Okay, I think he is gonna stay in there without lassoes. When I say to stay, I think he is gonna stay. Next thing. Oh yes, this. But I need still bucket. I think so. Okay, I cannot place that there. Okay, there I can. Okay, it's getting a little bit dark. Okay, let's put in here. E open storage again. Or a good bucket to add water. Food throat. So it's going. What? Destroy open storage and cancel. It is gonna take food or water. What? Okay. I'm not sure what horses eating in this game, but let's try apple. Okay, it go there and it fills that. How she eat? Do I need to bring her in here? Make Mustang horse eat. Nice! And she is eating, but she need more water. Okay, bucket. Where is bucket? Do I craft that in my inventory? Seeing anything what look like bucket. Storage, I need to, by the way, made that too. Okay, it's getting foggy a little bit. Okay, let's see if that is on somewhere here. So, bucket here. I need 10 planks. Gladly, I made tires. And one more, nice. And that is gonna crafting in there. Then I can make bucket. And then I can give her water. Did she move? I think now she is still on same place. Okay, then we are gonna make this place a little bit bigger. By the way, these are moving. Oh my jeez, this is so amazing looking. I'm really liking this game. Okay, three more and then I can make. By the way, I made two-handed wood axe and pickaxe too, so I have now three different axes and pickaxes on my inventory. Okay, let's make that. Fishing rod, shovel. Oh, I need to, by the way, make that. Let's start crafting 15 planks. How that was? Okay. 15, craft all. 10? Can I only make 10? Oh, I'm short of wood. Okay, I need to collect the wood more. Bucket is ready. Let's put that on there. Where did it went? Okay, like that. And let's see how this is working. Okay, holding at least wrong way. Did I get that water? I don't see. Okay. How this working? Okay, now I too deep on. It look like she is pouring that off, not scattering. Let's see if there is any advising here. Not really. Oh, now it have water. I press E. Okay. And give water. Ooh, nice. Okay, I think I need to make two of these wood stuff. If that another is holding. Okay, wood. I need wood. Is another holding food and another holding water? So, oh, come on. Let's collect a little bit wood around here. Gladly all these trees are respawning. And dust on my head. let's see if I can put anything else in this. So there is 7 apple in here. Can I put these blackberries? Oh, I can. Okay, nice. I don't believe he is eating meat. Oh, he eats these timberries too. That is nice because I have a lot of that. Okay, is that ready already? Yes, that is. Let's put that on. Can I put next to that part? Okay, let's put right here. It's gonna be a little bit... Okay. Never mind. He doesn't like meat here. Nice. So... Oh, nice! Now I don't need to all the time give 4 bucket, but I think I might need this bucket just in case I'm traveling somewhere. So I'm gonna put that on my horse. I see some animal up there. Is that bison? Yeah, that is. Look like little bit smaller. That was. Yeah, that is bison. Okay. By the way, I think I can kill bisons too because I am faster than them with my horse. So yeah, I was making more planks. Can I make any more? Okay, I need collect the wood. Okay, collected wood and then realizing that I don't have my sound on. So some reason sound was 0 all sounds. So I'm sorry about that, but now it's back on. And let's craft 5. I think I needed 4 beds, so let's craft that. Then I need that, by the way. To make more. Jeez, these sounds are now really scary hearing. That horse is sounding loud. Not like loud, but that kind of different sound what I'm not used to hear. Okay. I'm sorry, by the way, if this is gonna be too loud to you. I'm gonna rank to fix that. Let's see if that helping at all, but I'm not sure how loud it's gonna be right now. Because I'm missing my own sound right now too. Okay, so I need to make this bigger. And I want to make this like L shape. So let's start with foundations. Can I put in here? Okay, nice. Forget to... Okay, what's I... Okay. They are going on here, so I need to turn these like this. Come from... Ooh, that was wrong side. Okay, let's fix that later on. Okay, and maybe I want to go in more in that... No, in that way. Yeah, that is perfect. So I need to... build a little bit more out of here. Let's see how far I can get these. Okay, nice. And then I need to go 3... wide in that way. Let's see. Oh, nice. Can put that there, and I think... Oh, I can put that there still. But can I put wall in there? That is gonna be different question. But I think that might be enough. I, by the way, forget put here. Okay. Okay, nice. And then I need to destroy this one here. Okay, let's see. Delete it. Nice. And let's put new one. And I think that is gonna be nice on right now. Because then I'm gonna build up war too. Okay, so doorway is gonna be there where it is right now. So next thing is gonna put windows. My jeez, I heard steps and I scared him. Oh, okay, okay. Relax, it was only me or something else posting. Okay, there, then. One. Yeah, there, and there. Okay, let's see. This side. Like that. What was that? Why am I hearing this weird sound all the time? I don't like this. Okay, I think I'm hungry. I was more happier when I don't hear anything. Okay, let's eat. I think my stomach was growling. That was that sound. But I'm still freaking out. Okay, let's make basic walls. Okay, nice. And here. Okay, and then I need... Okay, I don't have any more wood. Yeah, my wood is out. I can, of course, destroy these walls here. Let's delete them. Oh, I don't get any wood back. Okay. That's not nice. Can that roof stay without these walls being here? That look like it's staying. Nice. Okay, I need to collect more wood. And that means that I need to go somewhere else to collect that because I don't have any more nearby wood around here. So let's hope nobody can or nobody gonna get in and steal my stuff. Of course, I don't really have stuff on there because I have everything on me. And let's see, let's go on somewhere where is gonna be nice big trees around. Okay. I see a couple of big trees there. But couple is not gonna be enough. Can I, by the way, get these trees within hours? I don't believe that, but oh, I might can. Oh, I cannot. Okay. Fair enough. Was trying to get that because in Ark you can get resources on the mount. Okay, nice amount of wood. That's why I want to get these big trees. They give you so much more wood than these small ones. What was that? Okay. I'm freaking out. I'm not sure why, but I'm hearing Different sounds, but I'm not before hearing. Okay, let me collect a little bit more wood and we're gonna see in closer by on the base if I don't get attacked. Okay, I saw a couple raiders or bandits in here and I want to try kill them. Let's see how this is working. I think he looked like he was stuck. Okay, I might have lag issue too. Yep. Okay, I get some lag that I have to restart my game. Okay, back on here. And I'm not sure where I am right now because this doesn't look like where I was. Okay, let's see if I can... And my sound is off again. Oh. Jeez. Okay. Let's get that on there somewhere. Music is not really important, but everything else is nice to have. Okay. So yeah, remember this is early access and most of time these games having... Yeah, yeah, Bison, I'm not gonna attack you. Trying to find these raiders again. That there? No, that is horse, but I see that one guy there. Is that raider? He doesn't look like raider. Ooh! But he is shooting on me, so I think he might be still on somebody who doesn't like me. Ooh, that black horse is by the way something. How I can... Okay, I have to... Ooh, wow, that was really nice shoot. Ooh, he hit me. Okay, doesn't hit him, okay. Okay, get one hit to him and he get two hit on me. I think I have still more health than he have. But I want that black horse. And I think I need more than one horse, so I'm gonna take that one. Okay. When I get this one. Okay, my horse get hit, but he's increasing health too fast, so not gonna worry about that. Who is this guy and why he is mad about me? TNT bandit. So he was bandit. Dynamite medium added, rifle ammo added. What? Dumple of 2 explosive sticks of dynamite. Oh, wow. Okay, where is that horse and where is my lasso? Okay, I think he is there. Can I get another horse in my horse? I think I can. Okay. Oh, okay, she is getting lasso back. Okay, nice. Oh, missing that. And miss another one. Oh, yes. I, by the way, see wolf right away there. Is that wolf? Oh yeah, there is wolves. Okay, let's go before they are attacking me. But now I have 2 horses and one is... oh, there is bear too. Gray, brown and one is black. And that black is amazing looking. Okay, can I by the way get... okay, let me get off... Sheeps. I want to... see if I can get sheep. I'm too excited about this. Okay, you can follow. Let's see if I can get these sheep. Oh, I get him. Did I? He look like he is mine. Or in the lasso, but I don't get that. Same stuff but in horse too. By the way, I was collecting wood and... okay, I think I missed that couple collection on there where my game freezes, so... yeah, I was collecting wood, but... I'm not sure what happened. Find something else interesting. Okay, is that sheep still... okay, he is still looking like he is following me, even I don't have my lasso on him. And let's get bow on the... out. Just in... care to see if there is more bandits around here. I'm not sure where these 3 bandits was looking like stuck. Or was that my game just freezing on there? And where is my base? I'm not sure about that either. What is that? Oh, that is another sheep. Okay. I think one sheep is gonna be enough right now. Where is... oh, there he is. Okay, behind horse. Okay, now I have 2 horses and 1 sheep. Woohoo! And halfway done base, but I still needing that. Okay, that sheep stopped there. Okay, he is coming. By the way, if you want to give a horse's name, let me know too. I'm gonna check out if I'm gonna name these on my own time, or if you giving me some really nice horses name, I'm gonna take them too. Because now I have 2 horses and I maybe can name sheep too. I can name horses. Okay, stay. Really amazing looking. Stay. And sheep. What I can do for you. Ooh, he's really thirsty. Follow, stay or share. I cannot name him. Aww. Okay, stay. Skisser must be equipped on cutter wool. Okay. I think you have my bucket. Okay, I'm not sure why that fish go there. And... or can I... okay. He drinks. Did his another one drink? I don't believe that. And some of trees are growing back too. Okay, come on. Remove water. Okay, let's fill this bucket. And let's get his sheep to drink too. How I give him water? That is way. Okay, let's see. Follow. Let's get him on closer in here. Come on. And he's gonna die. Stay. There is no like give water for sheep. So I think these are not working properly. And he cannot drink, and then he's gonna be dead. His health is already going down. Okay, let's get you closer by to drink too. And that sheep is gonna be dead soon. Nice, now he's drinking. And I think my sheep died on really loud way. Sound really bad. But I get rawhide and meat out of that. That is nice too. Okay, so these are not working, by the way, properly. These are not fitting in there. And I wasn't having that wood what I was collecting. So let's start collecting in these one what are already respawn. Because I have to restart my game. I think about there was only these basic bandits. I wasn't seeing these TNT bandits before. So these was new ones. There is nice there. That is nice that there is so many different enemies on here on this game too. So this is not gonna be boring at all. I'm still scaring about these three bandits on up there. What attack on me last time. Okay, it's getting late. Okay, let me collect all these trees and be soon back. Okay, I'm having now trees to make these walls. And I have to destroy these ones on here. Because they wasn't even with these here, so now I need to make another doorway. And let's see, somewhere on middle. Okay, why that is going up there? I think because of these, I think it is. I think I can move these to holding and move or destroy. Yeah, move. Go there. Just gonna move this on the way away of this my way so I can place this stuff and put them on the right place after building. Yeah, I think I might want to one window in here and rest of these can be basics walls. Okay, there is already wall. And I think that is all. Let's go around. Everything is even. Yes, that look like there is even. Nice. Okay, now I have a little bit bigger place to live and I need to organize this. But next thing I want to make on stairway on this. Or maybe I want to... Yeah, I want to place balcony stuff in here. I Okay, cannot put there, but I can put in here. Nice. Oh, come on. Always one going wrong way. Nice. And that I'm gonna destroy too, because that is gonna be looking a little bit too weird. And is that gonna be too deep? Nope. That look like nice. And door. I need planks for door. So let's see how many planks I need for that. 3. Ooh, that look sound really good. Oh, I have one in here. Okay. So... Oh, there is 15. What? So I need 2 more. And then I need to figure out where was that bed. What I needed. Okay, let's make that door before bandits are coming inside. Nice. Ah, more safety in this way. So, bed. It was here. Yes, I need 15 planks. Where did these rest planks what I made went? Okay, let's make 2 more. I'm not sure where these another planks went. And how much, by the way, would it use for one plank? 5. Okay. And bed. And what that plank through. Okay. Let's make that. Then I was thinking about making storage. So there was storage box 2, self, wardrobe. But I think there was carry crate, simply crate to store items, and small crate for store items. I need 5 planks and 5 planks. Okay. Let's take that. Let's place that on right here. Nice. And I think this is working like set spawn. Yeah. Nice. Okay. And nee. I need 10 more planks. Let's make that. And let's make these couple of storage to see what is different about of them. Okay, nice. And what was else what I was planning to do? Mostly I think these storage are gonna be important for now, because I have so much stuff on me. And it's really hard to find anything around on my inventory right now. So, okay. Let's not do that. Let's take that. Let's make first one. Carry crate. And by the way, where was these saddles? I need for my horses, I need saddles. And what these? What I need for these? Planks, rope, iron, ore. Canvas, covered wagon. Flat wagon. Water wagon. And stagecoach, right? In style of wagon that can transport 6 players. Okay, I'm not really needing that. I think more advanced wagon and simpler wagon. Maybe these two might be really nice to try out. But let's first focus with these. So this was... Oh my jeez, this is so small. And it, you cannot even put this on the floor. Okay, let's put on 10 next here. I'm not sure why it's floating. Come on. It's floating. Okay. Yeah, that's not working. Okay, let's check out next crate. So storage box, and there was in here I think storage box 2. Yeah. This need 15 planks. Okay, let's make 10 that. Chair wooden, wood fridge, well, cabinet, wall cabinet, some decoration stuff in here. Okay, 15 planks. Let's make that, and let's put this first one on down. Okay, this looking more storage what I liking for. Where I want to, let's put in next to door. Because I want to get one storage where I can just put stuff when I was outside. So let's see. Oh my geez. Yeah, that was I speaking about. Yeah. Oh, that is nice, that animation of hair. Nobody lurking around here. Okay, nice. Liking that. And let's take these and let's wait that rest of that ready. Let's eat on that way. And then I can storage my stuff out of my inventory. Okay, I'm hearing some weird stuff again. So, saddle, what I need for that and where I can make that? Oil pump. Okay, not in there. I don't believe in there either. There was these shoes. I can make these basics ones. So let's make, by the way, 2 of them because I might want to put them on both of horses. And by the way, what I... Let's see. Weight, durability 100, stamina plus 5. Nice. Okay, let's take that. And take that too. And cannot take that because cannot stack on there. Okay, let's take on there then. And let's make that another storage here. It was this. And where I was seeing these saddles, I remember seeing them on somewhere, but I don't remember where. No, in there. We had any another workbenches, but I'm not having any more. Carpentry bench. I think that is from this one. Yeah, that is carpentry bench. Brick fireplace, brick forge, smoker, metal working bench, sieving kits, bench, shoe hat, gunsmith, grinder, chemistry, saddle station. Okay, I don't have that. Okay. Fair enough. My storage are ready. Let's... Oh my geez, this is so much huger. Okay, can I put in right here? Just under the window. Let's check, by the way, if I can open this through the window too. And this is huge too. But that look too much big, and this having so much inventory on by own, so I might want to maybe make more of these ones. Okay, no bandits around. Nope. Okay, let's put shoes on horses. Okay. Oh, okay, so inventory first. Feed slot. Oh, there is feed slot. Oh, he have points. Nice. Leveling up. So there is feed slot on different. So I think he eat on the own time when he getting hungry or she. Let's do same stuff in there too. And there. Nice. Now they both have shoes on them. And then next thing I need to figure out to saddle. And collect more wood and everything else to get this. By the way, can I make stairway right away on getting upstairs? Lock steps, railing, half railing, lock door, lock window. How this looking? Ooh, nice. This is simple ones. Let's check these another ones. Ooh. This look like having a lot of trouble on walking, so I might want to do these ones. And right there. Really nice place location, and I can check around me on here too right now. Then I need to of course make a little bit more roof. Ceilings. A61. Nope. Or was that in foundation? No. There was this block ceiling. Is that right? I think this is right. Yeah. That look like more floor. Okay. Need to connect here before. Oh. I need to support these. It's only holding two. Fine. Can build at least these ones to get more support in or more security on here. Can I cannot put, come on. You kidding me? I can put these but not in anything else. Okay, and that is on the way. Ooh, there is not on way. Nice. Ooh. Do I have really so much wood that I almost finish all my roof? That is amazing. By the way, pillars. Oh, okay, there was pillars. If I put there, is that gonna support like both of these? I think so. It's not going even. I hate this. I hate this. Okay, what I can do? Okay, I cannot fit on there, so I might need to destroy that one. Ooh, there is another horsey. Now when I get one horsey, I need to all them. That color is... That look like same color that this first one. Okay, I want to go check that. Can, by the way, horse swims. Okay, there is bridge, but want to test that too. What color are you? Okay. You're looking like your butt is on the dirt. Not seeing bandits in here. That is surprising. Basically, there is always bandits around here. But now I'm liking this that I can just run around and not fear anything attacking on me. That I cannot escape even. Ooh, jump over. That worked too. Okay, let's go back on the base. And I'm gonna end in here. I'm gonna collect more wood and I'm gonna fix that roof. It's gonna bother me when all these woods are gonna go wrong way. Of course, now I'm losing so much wood. But somehow I think about there is... I need... Okay, okay. Okay, he drinks, but... Okay. Come on, I can give him a drink a little bit later. I'm gonna destroy this and replace new ones because this is really annoying looking. All these are going on wrong ways. So yeah, I need to collect a lot of wood. And by the way, now I can empty my stuff in here and get my inventory organized too, and that is gonna be so nice. And placing these on right location. I'm gonna make a little walls around here so it's not gonna look like so open. And later on we are gonna make these upstairs too. I like it that I can look now a little bit higher around my base. Okay, but thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy my videos. And if you like that, press that like button. And if you're new one and want more daily gaming fun videos, please subscribe too. See you next time. Bye!